Hello and welcome to a new episode of VCSEL Insights. My name is Jochen and I'm Development Manager. Today I share insights into virtual reality and augmented reality applications, and I will highlight how our VCSEL with integrated photodiode, short VIP, supports these applications. The challenges VR and AR applications facing are to determine the movement of the user's eye, while securing the camera being energy efficient when processing high update rates and measuring high accelerations. Our VCSEL is the key enabler for such solutions. The VIP is an eye-safe laser light source to address these challenges and comes with the capability to measure eye movement on retina, iris and sclera. Even rapid eye movements, called saccades, can be measured reliably. As a plus, VR and AR manufacturers also don't have to worry about the challenges of ambient light, as the VCSEL solution is insensitive to disturbing light as sunlight. Now let's have a look into the actual application to see the performance of our VIP solution. This picture gives you an idea of our lab scenario. The sensor with our VIP is integrated into the goggle and the test person is facing the VR screen. Here we can see the movement of the eye. It's impressive. There's only a latency of a few milliseconds. These graphs are showing the actual measurement data, correlating to the eye movement. The measurement reporting update rate is 1 kHz. In addition, the depth measurement capability allows to distinguish between iris and retina. The upper graph shows the horizontal rotation angle of the eye, and the lower graph shows the rotation speed. VR and AR manufacturers get a reliable, energy-efficient light source, and at the same time, a component with interferometric sensing capabilities that is easy to integrate into the system, as it's really compact and easy to integrate into these devices. Such eye tracking solutions are based on the well-established measurement method called self-mix interference, short SMI. This graphic showing the principle of SMI, on the top you can see our VIP as component solution. The principle is based on the VCSEL itself, both projecting infrared light on the moving eye and picking up the backscattered light and transfer it for further processing. This is only possible thanks to the integrated photodiode within the VCSEL. Next generation of VR and AR goggles can make use of this measurement principle and our VIP solution. Just contact us if you want to find out more.